There is a huge problem with liquidity. We are having a crunch in the liquidity in the shekel currency due to the refusal of the Israeli authorities to ship whatever needed liquidity to Gaza, 43 based branches so far.